gravel to asphalt and snow. To be successful, you'll need a high level of concentration, listening to your co-driver, and maintaining your nerve to push the car to the edge of its performance. An event is made up of one or more stages with service intervals to repair your car along the way. The fastest combined time across the stages wins the event.
Hello everyone and welcome to Dirt 4.
Your goal is to win the Global Rally Series and take your place among the best. To get there, you'll need to start.
Now I've only just got this game, so we'll see how we go. But I did only just get this game. It's my first time playing it. So I've done a little bit of training because you have to do some training. So I've done a little bit of that, but this is pretty much the first bit of the campaign, so let's get into it. Let's have some fun. This game looks really sweet. Bit of music. Alright, we're good to go. I like watching these things, so I don't know if I'll skip it. Yeah, we're skipping that. Vehicle recoveries, complete the event with no vehicle recoveries, penalty time. I make no promises, but we'll see what we can do. We've only got this basic car. I don't think there's anything we can do to it, so we might as well get into it.
Seems all right out on stage. No reports to the marshal. Let's go.
This thing sounds really nice.
4, 3, 2, 1, go.
All right,
keep left over crest. 60. And right 6. And left 5. 40. Through dip. Right 6 over crest. Don't cut. Right 6. Into left 4 long. Opens. Keep in. 150. Keep right over crest.
I'm just really trying to concentrate. We don't want to crash.
110 over bumps. 60. Right 5. Don't cut. And right 4. Don't cut. 100. Left 4.
The driving physics on this game are really good, I like it.
Right 4, long, don't cut. And right 6, don't cut. 200, over bumps, 100. Left 6, don't cut. And left 4, long, 250. 200, over bumps. And right 6. And left 5, 40, through dip. Right 6 over crest. 200. 200 over bumps. 80. Right 4, long.
I'm really trying
and
to concentrate.
And right 6, 250 to finish. Alright, take her slow to the control.
Jeez, this thing pops. It sounds really nice. Really cool. I like it.
Okay, we're done. Standings updated.
See how we did. Well, we come third. That's not too bad. I won't complain about that. Can't complain about that at all. Right, we'll continue. We made $900, so that's all good. Oh, we made $1,800, sorry. We are saving up for a new car, but they're quite expensive, so got a bit of saving to do. Beginner.
Impressive. You've earned a new license and progressed from a local to a regional level. This is a great start to your career.
Okay, we're going to continue.
Compete in national championships until you've completed enough events to graduate to an international license.
Yeah, that's nice. Can we only do that one again? Oh, okay. I think we have to go to... Hang on, where am I? Oh, we have to drive that ugly looking car. Can we change it? Hope. Perfect. I'd much rather drive this than that other thing. Now, I think this one's a little bit longer than the last stage we just did, so we'll see how we go. The driving physics in this game are really good, actually. I really like it. Okay, we're good to go. We'll skip it. Why not? Oh, we can make 2,300. That's nice. Alright, let's get into it. Yeah, we're good to go.
I think the weather's closing in, so be aware it could change on stage.
We're not worried about the weather.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right 6 over crest, don't cut, right. 200.
Let's go.
200 over bumps, 100.
I really right like 5. The first person in this, it's really good.
And right 4, 200, that sounds like your brakes. Right 6 over crest, 80. And right 6. And left 5, 40, through dip, water splash. Right 6 over crest.
Oh, water splash, cool. Oh, that's
left 6
nice.
Through dip.
That was
right
awesome.
5. And left 6, 200. Left 6 over crest, dip, 80. Left 4. And right 6, into left 5.
Oh.
Right 4, long, don't cut.
I can't see anything.
And right 6, don't cut. 200.
I don't know how you meant to
left
see.
Left 4, long, keep in,
this
don't cut.
Do.
150. Right 4, long, tightens, keep in.
We've had to slow right down here, I can't see anything.
Into
this
left 6,
really cool.
Don't cut.
Like it. Oh.
Left 6.
A little bit wide.
And right 4. And bump. And left 6. Right 6. Don't cut. And bump. And left 4. And right 6. 200.
That fog was
over
terrible.
Finish. All right, get her to the control.
We did not do very well. But that's okay. 22nd. That fog killed me.
I think we can improve on that next stage.
Oh, definitely. We can improve a lot. Oh, we come 19th. We might redo that one. See if we can do a little bit better. Because I'm pretty sure we can.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right 6 over crest. Don't cut. 200. 200 over bumps. 100. Right 5. Yeah, the brakes feel okay to you. And right 4. 200. Right 6 over crest. 80. And right 6. And left 5, 40 through dip, water splash, right 6 over crest. Left
That's
6
a really
through dip,
cool feature that
right
one, I like it.
And left 6, 200. Left 6 over crest, dip 80.
The water really slows you down.
Left 4. And right 6. Into left 5.
Bit off
right. Right 4. Long. Don't cut. And right 6. Don't
Not
cut.
This crap
200.
Again.
Left 4. Long. Keep in. Don't cut. 150. Right 4. Long. Tightens. Keep in.
I hate this ball.
Into left 6. Don't cut. Left 6. And right 4. And bump. And left 6. Right 6. Don't cut. And bump. And left 4. And right 6. 200. To finish. Okay, take it to the control.
Game 6, that's a little bit more, maybe. Could change, I guess.
Alright, that's us clear of the stage. Standings and stage times confirmed.
That was a better run. I'm happy with 6th. That's a lot better. Alright, guys. Alright, we're on to stage 2. Partly cloudy, I hope there's no fog. I could not see through that fog at all. I think we're good to go.
Let's get a clean stage. A good race is going to show them we're ready for more.
Stage 2,
three,
here we go.
2, 1, go. 200 over bumps, 250. Right 4 long, keep in, don't cut. 60. Right 6, don't cut. And bump. And left 4. And right 6, 80. Left 4. And right 6, into left 5. And right 6, and left 5, 40, through dip, water splash, right 6 over crest. Right 4,
that water
long,
really
don't
slows
cut.
You down.
And right 6, don't cut, 80, crest 60. Turn, acute right, 60, post outside, keep left over crest. Left 5, 150. Left 4, long, keep in, don't cut, 200.
Wasn't our best turn, but that's okay.
Left 4, long, keep in, don't cut, 100. Right 4, long. And right 6, 250. 200 over bumps, 200.
Really concentrating here.
200 over bumps, 250. 200 over bumps, 150.
This car's really nice to drive.
Over finish. Whoa, 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 slow down for the marshal.
Alright, that's stage 2 complete. See how we went.
Hey, that went really well. Great stage, good work.
I think we came first. We did. Wow, that's really cool. That was a good run. Well, we went really well there. That's good. Did we make any money? I hope so. We did. That was good. Perfect. I think we may have unlocked some stuff, maybe.
Keep up the good work. With this new license, you've progressed from a regional to national level, and you're ready for the next level of competition.
Oh, wow. Okay, so that's pretty cool.
Great work. You've earned plenty of cash now, so it's time to consider buying a vehicle of your own, which will pave the way to starting your own team. Choose vehicles from the home menu to find one to buy.
Oh, okay. I think we're buying a car. Oh, I don't know if I was meant to go that far back. Maybe I was. Dealership. We have 45,000. How much are one of these things? 53. I'd say we have to go from this class, I'm thinking. Yeah, we'll go this one.
Nice choice. This is a great car. Now you can enter into championships with your own team and earn a lot more recognition. Running your own team can be challenging, but the rewards are much greater.
Okay. That's pretty cool. So we just brought our first car. I'm not sure what's happening now. It's very
the
red.
Best part of having your own team is branding it with your choice of pattern and colors.
Oh, okay.
We'll apply the same branding to all your cars. You can come back to the branding suite to change the look of your team at any time.
Cool. Team name?
What do you want to call your team? A good name makes it truly yours.
Nah. Let's be a little bit sentimental, I guess. Why not call it Xena Gaming? Oh, why not? Why not? Wonder what that did to it. Team pattern. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that one. Which one do we reckon? Actually, I don't mind that pattern. We might
go
that one.
Great.
Team colours. Oh, I do like green. But I like blue as well. I think that looks really nice. Can we do anything about the black? Oh, we can. Cool. Maybe. Actually, I want it real black. I want it real black. Yeah, I guess that'll do. I don't think we changed anything, but that's okay. There might be more colour. Okay. I'm not sure what that's doing, to be honest. I really don't know if that's actually doing anything. Oh, it is. I want to try and get it close to the color we have. I might have to change it through this bit, maybe. This is going to take a little bit of work, I guess. I guess it could be in this bit. Could be the bit of the issue. There we go. That's bang on. Looks like we have another. I think that looks pretty cool. The blue and the black. I think we'll go with that. Driver details. I don't have a problem with that number. Oh, we can change the writing on our... Well, that's pretty cool. We might keep it like that, though. Sponsors.
Sponsors are a great way to bring in more cash for your team.
Oh, cool.
Your skill behind the wheel has already attracted potential sponsorship from Raiger Racing Suspension or LNX Media Group. I recommend we sign one up.
Okay, so this one or this one have... want to sponsor us, I guess. I think we'll go these guys, I think.
Like other teams you can drive for, sponsors will set you targets every event. Achieve the target to improve your relationship with that sponsor and earn even more money or special rewards.
Sure, why not? So we have a sponsor, so that's pretty cool. Our car's a little basic at the moment, but that's okay. I think that's all we can do to the car. Okay, I think we're done with the car. I believe that's all we can do to it. That's pretty cool, though.
Staff are integral to running a successful team. They'll repair your car, bring in sponsors, and help guide you on the track. I've pulled a few strings and found a PR agent, co-driver and spotters to get you started. But it's up to you to hire a chief engineer.
Oh.
The chief engineer reviews damage and estimates how much time it will take to make repairs. They also make sure you have a balanced tuning setup for each event, but you can override this to suit your driving style.
Who do we want? I guess we want someone who's reasonably good, I guess. Who do we reckon we should go? I'm thinking this guy. He seems to be pretty much around the 25 to 35 on each thing. I think we'll go this guy. Oh, I think we have to go this guy.
Staff have a range of skills to improve your team and take a small cut of your winnings from each event as payment. Some staff also have time-limited contracts. It's worth checking back often to ensure you're getting the most out of them.
Okay, that's pretty cool. I think we've hired him, haven't we? Oh. Maybe not.
Later, you'll be able to buy facilities to expand and upgrade your team, allowing you to hire more engineers and operate more competitively. But for now, we're done. Good work. Your team is ready to show the world.
Do we need an engineer?
Engineers are vital for repairing your car during an event. They can work together to complete repairs faster, saving time in the service area.
Okay, he's got the free bit down the bottom. I see. So we have to have someone pretty basic, I guess. I mean, this guy here, he seems to look like he might know what he's up to. Sure. Oh, and he's accepted, so perfect. Alright guys, I think that's gonna do it. Oh yeah, but it did save our car, so that's cool. Very, very nice. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll be definitely playing this game a bit more. See yous later.